today. Hopefully everybody's having a good time. Kumusta na po? Today I'm going to make lasagna, but with a twist. I'm gonna make a lasagna with spaghetti, Filipino spaghetti sauce. See how will it turn out. So what we're gonna need are, I have this lasagna pasta, then I have some tomato sauce, tomato paste, then a ricotta cheese, 15 ounce. Of course, I have my garlic, onions, mozzarella cheese, Parmesan cheese, parsley, and of course, the ground beef. Oh, 2 pounds. And of course, for that, the banana sauce. Okay, preheated pan. Just gonna add just a little bit of olive oil just to grease it. Cook. Add the beef. Of garlic, maybe a cup and a half of onions, mix well until the meat is well browned. Okay, the meat is brown. You can add the sauces now. Pour it. Tomato paste. Mix well. Red sesame seed, brown sugar. Since the Filipino spaghetti sauce is sweet, so just have to season it according to taste. Alright, I'll put 2 tablespoons first. And I'll try some. Hope it's going to be sweet enough. Where you can season it with salt, but I don't think it's. Good enough. And I'm just gonna add maybe a teaspoon and a half of ground black pepper and some cup of parsley. Just simmer it for 20 minutes and just keep. Now I think it's done. Where's my oh. Okay. That is done. Just turn it off. And I need to preheat the oven for 375 degrees. Grease the baking dish so it will stick on the dish. Put some meat mixture. The lasagna sheets. This is the ricotta and parmesan mixture. We spread it. On a preheated oven. Hold down for another 10 minutes and be ready to serve.